Hello, Bush Elementary School. This is Mrs. Benson with your daily announcements. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now we're going to say the Bush School Pledge. As a twister, I am respectful, I am responsible, I am safe, therefore I am peaceful. Thank you. Today is Monday, January 3rd. For lunch today, you'll be having chicken bites, french fries, carrot sticks, a breadstick, diced pears and milk, and for breakfast, you'll be receiving maple waffles, craisins, apple juice, and milk. We have no birthdays to celebrate today. The following shout-outs go to the students who were selected as the December Students of the Month. In pre-K, Malachi Mancuso. Malachi is an amazingly creative child. He has the patience of a saint. He thinks everything through before he does it and never gives up on a task no matter how hard it is. Mrs. Anderson is so proud of his accomplishments this year and can't wait to see what great things he winds up doing. In kindergarten, Emma Weinart. Emma is a mature kindergarten student who always thinks about her behavior, her work, and her friends. She always follows the classroom expectations, and she is eager to show what she knows. She is kind and thoughtful to her friends, as well as respectful to adults. In first grade, Sloane Siggins. Sloane is basically the definition of a perfect student. She is always doing her job and willing to help others. She is a respectful, kind, and responsible twister. In second grade, Corbin Powell. Corbin comes to school each day with a positive attitude. He is well behaved on the bus and in school all day. Corbin is a kind friend and always smiling, even with his mask on. Corbin works hard on his writing and reading. He loves math and is very good at cooperating with friends during partner time. In third grade, Lily Marks. Lily is an incredibly hard worker and demonstrates characteristics of a true twister. She is a caring classmate that works hard on any task that is in front of her. Recently, she has been working on her chapter book titled The Kitty Adventures and does read-alouds of each chapter 2 times a week. Not only is she brave by reading her book in front of the class, but she has questions at the end of each chapter to test her classmates' listening and comprehension skills. How amazing! The class can't wait to hear the rest of her book. And in fourth grade, Sunny Mason. Sunny is a great model of our Bush School Pledge each day. He gives his best efforts with his classwork and homework. He is quick to help out his classmates without being asked. His sense of humor always makes the room a better place. Congratulations to those December Students of the Month. A huge shout out goes to Braden Pacheco for being caught reading. Check it out here.
Big. Oh, big. House. A big dog. A big car. A big bus. A big plane. A big tree. A big elephant. A big dinosaur.
As always, we're looking for our students to be respectful, responsible, and safe to continue earning those Bush Bucks. Have a great day, everyone.